sengiphinde ngabuya-ke futhi mbukeli nenye ividiyo. Uyazi-ke mina ngihlezi ngikhona for wena uma nje ufuna ukuhlezi updated ngokwenzeka khona la emzansi. Ungakhohlwa-ke mbukeli ukuthi-ke usubscribe kule channel and uphinde phela uklikhele bell for ama-notification. So kwividiyo yethu namhlanje mbukeli, ngizokhuluma ngokwezindlovu odlala indawo kanobuntu lapha kumkhokha. Ukwezindlovu mbukeli uzivezele iy'ndaba ezimnandi ku-Instagram wakhe, laveze khona ukuthi ukhulelwe. Ushare enye ividiyo lapha, iklipu encane, ngiyathemba kuthiwa ibona lapho eskrinini. Wayeseyabhala-ke lapha ngezansi ukuthi-ke coming 2024. Babeke sebembongela ukwezindlovu and ngiyathemba ukuthi-ke uyawabona amakhomenti lapho. UHope Mbele odlala indawo kamabusi kumkhokha ukhomentile, mase kuba uyena-ke usiphelele Luthuli odlala indawo kanokubonga funaye ukhomentile, no-Angie Zuma odlala indawo kanomkhosi ukhomentile. Bakhombisa khona-ke impela ukuba happy for yena-ke uNobuntu. Iy'ndaba ezimnandi-ke lezi mpela mbukeli, for yena-ke uNobuntu. Akavezanga-ke mbukeli ukuthi uney'nyanga engaki. Into ayibhalile nje ubhale ukuthi coming 2024. Enye into-ke futhi angayivezanga, akavezanga ukuthi kahlahle ubani ubaby daddy. Kodwa-ke mbukeli uyazi-ke thina hlezi khona for wena ngaleso sikhathi ayovela ngaso. Ngiyobeke sengibuya ngizoku-update ngitshela ukuthi-ke nanguwe ubaba wengane. Cause ngiyathemba ukuthi abantu abaningi bayafisa-ke ukwazi lokho ukuthi kahlahle ubani ubaba wengane. Maybe umuntu esimaziyo ngeke uzowazi, kodwa ngiyobuya mbukeli ngizoku-update ngakho-ke lokho. Iphela lapha-ke mbukeli ividiyo yethu namhlanje. Ngizophinda-ke futhi ngibuye nezinye iy'ndaba ey'trendayo ngu-update. Uyazi-ke mina ngihlezi ngikhona for wena. Cetha ungakhohlwa-ke mbukeli ukuthi-ke ulike and-ke usubscribe. Hhayi ngithi-ke nje danke, ngiyazibongela.